No, no.
It said,
no, no, it wouldn't be quiet.
Touch it.
It said,
just touch it.
I was scared. It wouldn't stop. I thought it might be the dress speaking.
But when I turned round, it was waiting there quietly, watching me.